In campaign 2008 this morning on those controversial comments made by a former Rhode Island senator.
To see this cocky wacko up there.
Well, the Obama campaign now responding to Lincoln Chafee's remarks about Republican vice presidential candidate Sarah Palin, saying Chafee's words, quote, do not reflect the views of Senator Obama or Senator Biden. Chafee, a former Republican, told Eyewitness News he stands by his comments. Our time.